in the United States, over 1.6 million youth experience homelessness each year. One Waco nonprofit has created a place of empowerment for the students whom they serve.
The Cove is a safe place for young people experiencing homelessness to thrive.
Mentorship is a large part of what the Cove hopes to provide to their students, and the Cove Coach program accomplishes just that.
They're pretty much your biggest fans, your supporters. They push you to the extreme to do what you can to achieve your goals. They are really supportive, they're fun, and it's pretty much like another family.
The resources that are offered help create a safe place where all are welcome.
The Cove is amazing. They open you with well-opened arms, and they treat you like you're a part of their family. They don't treat you any different from anyone else. They treat you like you're their family.
We want every single student to thrive. So that could include dealing with difficulties from their past, but it could also include looking ahead at the capacities that they have to have a bright future.
For Lariat TV News, I'm Kennedy Dendy.